and it's really good. All people here, and there's a lot of rush because of Friday. Okay, we are going to Dancing Fountain. There's a Dubai Aquarium. I'll show you. There's a Dubai Aquarium. Finest view. The aquarium. Because of Friday, there are a lot of people here and boarding the. Aquarium is really amazing. There's a Candylicious outlet. Still we are searching for the Dancing Fountain. Basically we have to go the ground floor, the ground one, and we are still looking the Dancing Fountain. Now we have asked the security guard and recommended us to go the ground floor for Dancing Fountain. Now we are moving lower ground, it's lower ground floor, and now we are on the way. There is a Pachi and a lot of expensive chocolates shop and in a luxurious gift wrap. You can see the people, the rush. Move. The Dancing Fountain. You see, finally we have found the place. Finally we are on the right way to the Dancing Fountain. Can see I'm just now entering the place. Now finally we have found the place, Dancing Fountain. You can see
fountain, that side of the fountain, everyone, people
inside. Start the motor.
You can see fountain view. Burj Khalifa. Now the team has been started and I'm still moving to find the best way where can I focus the view more. We have entered the view and it's a little waiting for the dancing fountain, and here it will be gonna be start after a few minutes, and it will be cool. I'll show you. Another dancing fountain has finished, and it was really good, really fantastic. And, this is Hafiz Mustafa 1980-64. Really beautiful outlet from the inside. Hafiz Mustafa, this 1984. Really luxurious shop in the Dubai Mall, and beautiful interior, beautiful name. Still we are Dubai Mall. We'll be right back. athletes. This one, this really good.